You've been defense minister too, and that is why I would ask this question, that you raised this part about national security and that it was compromised. Can you elaborate a little bit about how our combat strength, our squadrons were affected, because
you see,
there was
a
purchase
clear.
Problem.
Because of age, the number of squadrons were being depleted. And if you delay a transaction by 12 years and 15 years, the depletion is all the more. The Kargil experience had taught our forces, and similarly, seeing the competitive strength of the other forces, you needed this combat strength. And you needed, therefore, it at an immediate basis. And you could not afford to wait any longer and say, we'll wait for 10 years, 20 years till we are technology savvy and we can do the manufacturing ourselves. And therefore, the government decided the best interest is, let's get 36 aircrafts and fully loaded so that the Air Force has the capacity, and let us get it on terms better than the 2007 offer. And once we negotiated that, it's a deal which is in perfect national interest.